And I couldn't remember which way French Carpenter played it.
So what about, I'm terrible about keys. What keys?
That would be an A. I just did it in standard. They usually did it in standard so they can go... Get that G note in there. Yeah, I love those minor... Tommy Jarrell called... there's a crew that took Melvin Wine down to play with Tommy Jarrell. And they said... Tommy Jarrell say, play some more of that West Virginia graveyard music.
That's awesome.
Would take on that kind of a sound. One of the Fine Times at Our House, Burl Hammond's version. I know a lot of people play Burl's version of it, and like I say, that these guys would do variations in their tunes. I recorded him 74 to 76, 78, and this is kind of what I came up with him playing at Fine Times at Our House. And it has that like in between, well, is it major, is it minor? Kind of goes in between the kind of...
Thank you.
Waynesboro,
yep.
Key of G.
That's the same, but the same tune as an Irish tune, Over the Moor to Maggie.
Exactly.
Yeah. Just the first two parts of it.
Yeah.
Hmm. You play the Falls of Richmond?
Yep. It's another one that you
it's a good tune.
As far as a high bass.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's from Burl Hammons. And once again, it's just a recording I had of him from this cassette recorder. Key of A, Falls of Richmond.